the left uppercut. So what is an uppercut? An uppercut is exactly what the name dictates. My punch is going up. Note how my forearm is vertical. It is vertical the entire time. My palm, if I were to open up my fist, my palm faces me. Now, when I throw an uppercut, I need to get down. See how I'm descending, I'm dropping my hips, and then as I lift my chest, I'm also turning my body as well. An uppercut is done with the legs and the back. It's not just done with the hand. You see how I'm drawing my hand all the way to my knee, and then I'm just raking up? You can do this, but it's very, very dangerous, and you could get counterattacked. What you wanna try and do is you wanna get down. See how I'm actually descending, I'm dropping down, much like I'm doing a squat. And then as I'm driving up, I'm rotating my body, and then my elbow stays directly in front of my hip. Here, my forearm is vertical. My forearm is vertical as I do an uppercut. So left uppercut, I'm going down, turning my body a little bit as I go down, loading up this shoulder, driving up now through my legs, through my back, keeping my forearm directly in front of me. My forearm is vertical. This is a left lead uppercut.